Thereof. First one up has the early lead on the outside for certain. Doc on the inside, feeling gallant and Haberdasher with Nordance moving up very quickly now. And Nordance now puts ahead in front. Haberdasher on the rail moves into second. First one up is third. Then for certain, Doc Ruart and feeling gallant is sixth. They enter the clubhouse turn. Nordance has the lead by about two. Haberdasher second by a head. First one up alongside and first one up now moves into second by a half. Haberdasher on the rail is third by two. Then for certain, Doc feeling gallant and Ruart is in sixth. The quarter in 23 and 1, they're on to the back stretch, and Nordance leads by about a length and a quarter. First one up is second by the same. Haberdasher is third on the rail by a half. On the outside, four, certain Doc in fourth by six, then feeling gallant and Ruart. Nordance still leads by a length and a half. First one up is second by a length, then Haberdasher is third on the rail by a half. Four, certain Doc on the outside in fourth, a half and 47 flat as they approach the far turn. Nordance continues to lead now by almost two lengths. First one up is second by a length. Haberdasher on the rail, third by a length. For certain Doc in fourth by three. Then feeling gallant and Ruart. They round the far turn. Nordance still leads by two. First one up is second by a length. And Haberdasher is third. Now Ruart is gaining ground on the outside. Three quarters, 12 flat. Nordance still leads by two. Haberdasher is second by four. And now Ruart has moved into third. Nordance still leads by a length and a half. Haberdasher is second by three. Ruart is in third. And feeling gallant is fourth. They pass the eighth pole. Nordance still leads the way by a length on the outside. Haberdasher is second. And Ruart is still in third. Nordance still leads by a half. Haberdasher on the outside second. It's Nordance in front.
Nordance, Kenny Skinner aboard. Half a length victory here as he went a leisurely half in 47, even slower three quarters, 1:12. And then when the running came, he hit the accelerator, and Nordance was to hold off the late charge of Haberdasher. Ruart finishing in the third spot, too little, too late, as the running time for Nordance, one for the mile 70, 1:41 and 2.